doesn't make any sense.
Ridley Scott is one of the greatest American directors of the last decades. So I really don't understand why he needs money so bad. And I mean, Monopoly is a board game. It's a game about making money, which is ironic. And now, Hasbro announced that they will make a movie for almost every game they have.
Come on.
I know, Bobby, it sounds crazy, but just wait until you make Jenga with Martin Scorsese.
Come on.
But this is the kind of good news we have just after the end of the writer's strike. Bravo. I'm not totally against adaptations. But you see, there's a line between like Spider-Man, Iron Man, Batman, and Connect Four. Speaking of movie adaptations, Mr. Leo DiCaprio will produce and possibly star in a remake of the popular anime Akira. Now, before you say anything like, what, this doesn't take place in Tokyo? Well, just remember this. Leo DiCaprio is a bright guy. This is an adaptation. Is it really different when two Americans are playing in Le Comte de Monte Cristo? Not really. As long as the story is respected, I think there's absolutely no problem. As for my other videos, well, there will be a reboot of my Guilty Pleasures really soon.
Love it? Click it.